from the crypt.
Dr. Cryptkeeper, I'm not the one with the problem here. She is.
Relationships aren't about who's right or wrong. Look, do you remember how you felt about each other when you were newly bleds? Do you want to feel the same way you felt at your marriage ceremony? Good. Then let go of what you find irritating about each other before it grows too far. Which is the kind of advice the young couple in tonight's tale should take. They're fiends and lovers whose relationship is clot between a rock and a horrid place. I call this one Cold War.
This beautiful borough had a bank.
Shut up.
Oh, sweet Ford. Did your French kiss your mother with that mouth?
Nice one.
I said shut up, both of you. It's here somewhere, just keep an eye out. Come on, we haven't got all night here. The bank's just up ahead, I know it.
I near, Mike.
Oh, well, I don't remember asking you, ass bag. Maybe you should pay more attention to the pecking order around here, huh?
Not on the face, not on the face, okay? Chill out, Cutter, just chill.
All I'm trying to tell you, boss. If it ain't here, because it ain't here.
It used to be a bank, now it's a laundrette.
Damn it.
I'm sorry, baby. What do you want to do now?
I got a plan. You know the routine. Just keep it running, huh?
Ford, don't be such a wanker. This isn't a good idea, and you know it.
I don't know what a wanker is, and I don't care. Look, a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Who ever heard of putting a laundromat in a bank?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. It's a bad omen. Let's just get back in the car.
No can do, princess. I was really looking forward to robbing that bank, you know that?
I know, but there'll be others. I'm telling you, this whole thing's given me a bad feeling. Don't do this. I mean it.
Oh, come on. What's your problem? We must have done 1,000 jobs like this before now. Only the bad guys are guns, remember? Look, what could possibly go wrong?
Okay, party people, let's put our hands up in the air and let's all wave them around like we just...
If they don't kill you, I'm gonna do it myself.
Yeah, promises, promises. Hey, be cool, kids. Okay, let's just be cool here. I'm a firm believer in the teachings of Buddha, and like the fat man always said, first come, first served. So we'll just be backing out of here. Not in my face. Anywhere but in my face.
Grab your gun! Drop it!
Help us put it here.
Just put it there.
Drop it, bitch!
Bitch!
Shit.
Who the hell do you think you're talking to?
Stay away! Stay away! No! Drop it or he's dead!
In your dreams! I'm gonna wear your ears as a fucking necklace, Kato!
Don't call me Kato, bitch!
Then don't call me bitch, Kato!
Cammy, you've got every right to be breathing fire here. No one says you don't, but the spray on that bird gun is pretty wide, honey.
Your point being?
Well, my point being, we got a better chance of getting out of here alive if you use what's between your legs instead of that thunderstick in your hands.
Suppose you're right.
Put the gun down, please.
You win.
Here, you've got to nip with some matches. Leave it out!
In it is in this leg.
Fine. You're gonna be such a wanker. You can do it yourself.
Oh, there's that word again.
I mean, it's not like you haven't been shot before. Why'd you always have to make such a big deal out of it?
Because each and every time it happens, it still hurts. Here, let me show you.
You bastard!
Ah, quit your crying. It barely grazed you. I could have done some serious damage if I wanted to.
Yeah, you people are making too much noise.
Shut up, Shavy. Don't make me come up there.
Right, that's it, boss. No more. I'm through letting you treat me like shit.
Good. on then, leave. You'll be back. And to the women, God said, your yearning will be for your husband, and he will dominate you. Genesis 3:16.
Not this time.
Yeah, well, that's what you said the last time and the time before that. Besides, who else would have you?
Plenty of men.
Ron, the answer is nobody. Don't you see? That's our bond. We're in this together. We're two of a kind.
I don't believe that anymore. People are more accepting.
People are shit! Look, go on, go if you want to go so bad.
Ford!
Go on, you'll be back.
You better hope not. Because if I do, you're gonna regret it. I'm leaving.
Eat one!
Excuse me, barman. Can you help me out here? I just hit town, and I'm looking for a friendly face.
Yeah? What is it you want?
Look around you, man. I think that's pretty obvious, huh? I mean, do you see any big titties rubbing up against me? Do you see me doing the bump on the dance floor with any fine-looking booty? No, you don't.
Well...
Mm-mm. I didn't ask if you could see any one-eyed banjo-playing, big-headed deliverance types. Teeth missing and tattoos on their necks. Those, my friend, you have plenty of. No, what I need to know is, where are all the good-looking ladies, man?
How many do you need? Well, one do.
Yeah, that's fine. Reality sets in.
You don't like reality?
Reality sucks. I've had reality up to here. But if you must know, the name's Jimmy. Jimmy Pickett.
Hi, Jimmy Pickett. If I said I could change your reality, would you be interested?
Baby, I've been underground for so long. If you dance a little closer, I'll show you just how interesting.
I'll take that as a yes.
In a big way.
Oh.
Girl, you give me something more than love. Something I've never known. Even when you're by my side, I don't feel so alone. I'll give you everything I have to give. I'll go on loving you as long as I may live. And whatever I do, I'll do for you. Oh, girl, you're so good for me. You're so good for me.
The holes in my floor.
Shavy, I don't know shit about the holes in your floor. Sounds to me that you've been smoking the crack again, buddy. Guns are illegal. Every Tom, Dick, and wanker knows that.
Wanker, I give you the wanker. Every time you make a noise, you put wankers. The hole in the floor.
Sounds like some fucking breakfast cereal to me. Wankers.
Top of your ceiling. I can't believe it.
I told you you'd come back, didn't I? Cammy? Cammy? Cammy?
Ford.
What the hell have you been doing all day, baby?
I think you mean who?
Hey, that's my robe.
That it is.
This is the guy you're telling me about?
That's him.
Hmm. I expected more.
Oh, hang on a minute. Is this your big idea of revenge? With this guy? Okay, I apologize. I'll never shoot at you again. Now get rid of him.
Too late, Ford. This is my new partner. So, eat one!
You can't partner one of them. Jeez, I can't even believe you let him do you. Take another shower, Cammy. The thought of it's making me sick.
You racist little prick. Maybe it's time somebody taught you some manners.
Jimmy, no.
He doesn't get it, does he?
Oh, I get it, all right. You're gonna be my bitch.
Oh, Superfly, chill out. Look, this isn't about the color of your skin. In my world, there's only one thing that determines who rates and who doesn't. Simply put, are you alive or are you dead? Any more questions?
Bastard! I hate you when you do that.
I thought we agreed after Cutter, no more humans.
Then stop treating me like shit. I'm tired, Ford. I want out.
There is no way out. Face up to it. We belong together. Now tell me why. You know the answer, tell me.
Because we're zombies.
That's right, ghouls. The walking dead. Whatever you want to call us, we're no longer part of the world out there. The living can't be trusted.
Neither can the dead. You can stick your dick in it, but you wouldn't want to feed on.
Let me go! Oh, Ford! You gotta believe me! I didn't know!
Okay, I'm coming, baby!
Oh, baby, I'm sorry!
You ever tasted zombie blood? It's putrid. I bet it's gone bad. One sip, and you are shitting your stomach lining into the bowl.
I gotta hand it to you, bloodsucker. You paint a pretty picture. Trouble is not one word of it's true.
He's right. We're no different than you.
Blasphemy! Your kind are garbage eaters. Mindless, lazy critters who live off the flesh of the dead. You feast on what we vampires throw away. Now bow down to me, bitch, and show your master some respect.
What did you call me?
A name?
worthy of your species. Dog!
Hey! You're gonna regret that.
Bitch! That's what I thought you said. Kiss my zombie ass! Going somewhere?
I'm going to tear your hair from your shoulders and shit out your throat!
Tell it to someone who cares! You can't kill us! We're already dead!
He's right! Fight's over, Count Chocula. You can walk away peaceful or in pieces. Your choice.
No, not the face. No guns to the face.
See, we're not that different after all.
Men, all vain as shit.
These zombies. Y'all so easy. Out we go.
Turn into bats and fly away before they hit the ground. Does that really make them that different?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, maybe you've got a point. That doesn't give them the right to treat us like second-class citizens. If I ever see that blood-sucking rodent again, I'm gonna break both his wings. No. Those snobbish vampires don't have anything on us.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Things will be a bit different now. But we'll manage. I mean, we both can't be the pretty one.
Oh,
did that shotgun hurt you?
I'm good.
Here, let me help you with that, sweetie.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, there, there. Don't worry. I'll take care of you. Don't really have a choice. After all, we're two of a kind.
I guess Cammy and Ford won't be joining Jimmy's Fang Club anytime soon. Still, I do see a little blight at the end of the tunnel for them. If Ford's new look grows on her. So, how's our struggle with wife and death? Are we happy? Mm-hmm. Looks like they'll be headed for divorce corpse instead.